We're asked to add negative 127 and 98, or find the sum of negative 127 and 98. Before we find the sum using the formal rules for adding integers, we should be able to recognize that the negative 127 is going to outweigh the positive 98, and therefore the sum is going to be negative. Now, looking at the formal rules for adding integers, we'll follow the rules for adding integers with different signs because we're adding a negative and a positive. Step one, we find the absolute value of both integers. So we need to determine the absolute value of negative 127 and the absolute value of positive 98. The absolute value of a number is a number's distance from zero, and distance is always positive, and therefore the absolute value of negative 127 is positive 127, and the absolute value of positive 98 is equal to positive 98. Step two, we subtract the smaller value from the larger value, which means we subtract 98 from 127. Subtracting, we need to perform an exchange here. 17 minus 8 is 9. Then we have 11 minus 9, which equals 2. This difference is 29, but we still need to determine the sign of the original sum. The sign of the sum is the original sign of the number with the larger absolute value. Notice that negative 127 had the larger absolute value, and therefore the sum is negative 29. Again, we should be able to recognize that this makes sense because the negative 127 outweighs the positive 98, resulting in a negative sum. Let's also take a look at this sum on the number line. So we'll first model negative 127 by starting at 0 and moving left 127 units because we have negative 127. So here's negative 127. And then from here, we're adding 98. And therefore, from here, we move right 98 units, which takes us back to negative 29. So moving right 98 units. Take us one unit to the right of negative 30 to negative 29. Negative 127 plus 98 is equal to negative 29. I hope you found this helpful.